This penthouse is one of very few in Estoril that combines epic sea view and prime location with a massive indoor and outdoor living space. With 5 bedrooms and 6 bathrooms, even big families can live here.
This view here gives you an idea of why Estoril, Cascais are so popular, because it really is beautiful here.
This is the type of apartment where you can really do inside, outside living, sit outside, take in the view, relax.
The thing that I love about this apartment is that you have windows all the way around the apartment. So no matter where you are, you actually have a really good view and lots of light.
If we were to live here right now, how would you make this look in terms of our touch, our furniture?
You want me to show you?
I want you to. When you do the touch.
Obviously, it would be very much our style. And I think our style already speaks a lot into some of the features here. Like this bar area, it has that very cozy, old school, traditional Scandinavian design before it became a hype. But I want to talk about the kitchen layout, because I realized this is a perfect kitchen layout. Amazing view when you look this way, amazing view when you look out of the living room window, lots of light.
I've been a professional interior designer for more than 10 years, so no matter how beautiful a space is, my head runs wild with ideas, and all I want to do is get to work. My approach to this penthouse is to maintain a minimal and Scandinavian style. This allows the apartment to appear luxurious and homey at the same time. Given the outdoor area and the red door frames, I decided to incorporate a appendy feel to the design, as it works very well with the minimal and Scandinavian interior. This way, the indoor and outdoor area talk together, and the home gets a red thread. No pun intended.
The current owners has kids, so I kind of see this as the place where you put on a nice movie for the kids.
We have 5 bedrooms here. This is one of them. I believe this is a guest bedroom, ensuite. And look at the view here. I mean, the view is just so amazing. So you have 3 bedrooms here, all adjoining this balcony. There's nothing like an outdoor area. And I think that's also why this apartment is very special, because you have so many square meters of outdoor living. So behind this door, you have another 2, actually 3 bedrooms. And in here you have the master bedroom. This is where you throw yourself in the bed, turn on the gas fireplace. The potential in here is pretty amazing.
I also like how behind this private section door you have the 2 kids room. So it's not only the master suite, you actually have your kids with you here in the private section.
Which means that we could have dinner parties while the kids are sleeping.
Kids are sleeping, exactly. So in here, a supporter of the biggest football team in Portugal.
That's your team, Amelia.
Benfica.